Alright guys, welcome back. We're straight back in the action of level 7. I'm feeling I win this time, even though it's the end of the last episode. I pressed the wrong button. Failed miserably. And I started the episode. I started the level before the end of the episode. So yeah. That's why there was no like level 7 at the start. It was just me frantically trying to press F9 before the level began. So I don't know if you're enjoying this yet or not, because I'm just recording this episode straight after recording the first one. Because obviously I can't pause it, I suppose. As we found out last episode, my instinct is to pause it to press escape because of Minecraft. So I'm quite scared to do that, because I don't want to escape and lose all my progress. That's another thing I like about this game, is this artwork at the back. It's freaking Godzilla or a dinosaur or something. Oh, that's cool. Let's get across. Ah, you bastard. Ooh, indeed. I lost. Yep. I fell quite miserably.
Fight.
I have a feeling I keep talking about something, and then just moving on to another thing. I've never completed a sentence in the whole of my Let's Plays. I don't know. I get the feeling that's what I'm doing. So, sorry if I do. I didn't mean to. He's been distracted, I suppose. Oh, get him, get him, get him, get him. No, don't get me, get him. Oh, look at that. How good is that? Another good game. I probably won't let's play it because it's probably not all that exciting to watch. I mean, this might not be either. But if you haven't heard of Tory Bash, or if you haven't played it, go play it. Go get it. It's damn good. I think you can get a trial of it. I haven't played it in a while now. It might have even been updated since I last played it. It's another fighting game, and the idea is you can control the individual joints between turn. It's kind of turn-based fighting. Like, on the multiplayer, on the online multiplayer, you would move your joints. You get like 30 seconds to change your joints, blah 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 blah. Both of you can change joints, you don't see what the other person is changing. And then you get, say, like 10 frames of the fight, and then you can change your joints again. From that, it doesn't sound all exciting, but trust me, you can do some insane shit on that game. Like, some insane moves. Just go check out some YouTube videos at least, because it's damn good. There's different styles of fighting that you can do, a sumo, judo, jiu-jitsu. Oh, did my leg... No, I didn't. Oh, ouch. Did it? Am I hurt? I'm hurt, but... Oh, I'm having someone else's stars. I think I'm fine. Yeah. Okay. Just one more to go. Not like, oh no! No. Angelity. Definitely not like that. You lose. I do indeed.
Level 7.
How sad.
Fight.
Oh, I'm stuck in place. I should pick it up. The other thing with Minecraft, I mean, I talked about this last episode, so, you know, oh wow, lagging. I think Frap starts to do that as I begin to get full. Let me just check quickly, I'll be right back, guys. Oh, I'm not full. I think Frap's just being an asshole. Anyway, what I was saying, that's another thing about Minecraft. I was talking about this last episode. Is, I want to do a commentator video, but I don't have anything to commentate, because I enjoy the building. And if I commentated that, I would either have to commentate the hyperspeed, so I can't really talk about the game, or speed up my commentary as well. So I don't know. I don't know what I'll do. Man, don't do this to me. Don't be an asshole. I guess there's too many stars. I'm doing too well at the game. Come on, take him out. Get him. No, don't get me. Come on. Yeah. Ninjality. Oh, just simple. I like the ninjality. It's an exciting word in this sense. Ninjality. Red. Wait. Yeah, look at that. Kapow, motherfucker. Didn't get him yet. No, don't hit me. I'm innocent, leave me alone. Yeah, took off the arm.
Ooh.
Not bad too. Watch out for the flailing limbs. Pow! I'm happy. Ouch. About that. Level 8, here we go. Here we go indeed, here we go.
Level 8.
Fight. Oh no. This guy looks hard. He looks like a ninja robot. Yeah, level 10 is probably going to be like 50 people. That's going to be cool. Red, he goes yellow. I suppose he is red, so that makes sense. There's a yellow star as well. Fair enough. Got on. Get him. At least I know whose stars are whose now then. If they're a different colour. Yeah, those are mine. I'll get this done before I'm before half past, gonna go get college then. Not that you know what time it is there for me, because you're not here. You could be watching this at any time. 4:15. I've got like 15 minutes, then I gotta go. Indeed. Indeed. Oh. Hey! Oh, that's my arm. Never mind. I thought I took out something of his as well.
Level 8.
Level 8. Good. Point. Far to go. So even though that we found out you can pause in the last episode, you can't save your progress. Let's maybe yes, we'll save. For all I know, because he pauses. I don't think you can save there. I'm pretty sure. I'm certain. 100%. You can't save. Definitely not. I don't know. To be honest, maybe you can. It'd be nice if you can. I'd welcome that. Cowering in the corner, like, oh no, don't hurt, oh, don't hurt me. Then I saw someone, I was like, oh shit, oh, I was so scared. Oh no, dang it, don't do that to me.
Level 8.
Try again. Four. Okay. I'm not getting the head enough. Any limbs. Oh. There's flying on in there. My own head. Ninjas. Toribash you can also mod. I think I mentioned that in this episode. About Toribash. There is some modding aspect to Toribash as well. You can create like kind of environments to play in. You can build like towers and stuff to play it on. I personally haven't done that yet. I think it's quite difficult. I couldn't work it out, to be honest with you. Probably try. But you know, if you're into that modding, Toribash again is for you as well. As well as this, with these games, it's very good. I went through a whole game. I'm kind of staying in the phase. I like games with physics. I find. I like puzzle games as well. I find. And fighting games as well. I find. and destructible environments. Red Faction Greater, that was fun. But I hear the next game is going to be linear. It's not going to be a free run game. Mirror's Edge 2. Mirror's Edge as well, I suppose. I like that. But Mirror's Edge 2, the sequel, apparently on hold indefinitely. So, I don't know, I think maybe it's getting to the stage where they're not even going to do it. Which is sad, because it was a damn good game. A lot of people got motion sickness from it. I mean, I can understand why, but I didn't. So, I guess it kind of received mixed reviews, but I certainly enjoyed it. I love the game. So I do hope they eventually get around to making a sequel. I hope it didn't get cancelled. Go on, let that be it. Please let that be it. Oh, it is. Yes! Yes! We're in level 9. I'm gonna have to pause here. I'll be right back. So guys, I think I'm gonna have to end the episode here, because I'm not gonna get past this level on level 10 before half past. So maybe I can kinda get my way back to here some later time. But anyway, I'm gonna thank you all for watching. And I will see you next time, hopefully at this level again.